Let's get started with Vivaldi on iOS. This is your new start page. At the top of the screen, you'll find the tab bar. With desktop-style tabs, you could easily access all your tabs by swiping horizontally. And from the menu, you can access all the tools and settings for Vivaldi. It's your control center for the browser. In the bottom left corner, you'll find panels. From here, you can access useful tools like bookmarks, reading list, browsing history, and notes. And in the bottom right, you'll find the tab switcher. Here, you'll have control of all your tabs and can switch to private tabs. Locate your sync tabs and recently closed tabs. And from the start page, you will also see your speed dials. These can be personalized to access your favorite sites faster. With Vivaldi, note-taking is more efficient than ever. You can organize all your ideas, records, and to-do lists in one place. And you can also save all that you want to read to your reading list. This way you'll never miss a good story. Don't forget that Vivaldi Sync uses end-to-end encryption to protect your data from being accessed by third parties. It seamlessly syncs all your devices together. We also have a built-in add-in tracker blocker that gives you control. You can protect yourself from sites that follow you around the web, gathering personal information. You can also add Vivaldi to your home screen with the new widgets. They let you quickly enter a private tab, search the web, and easily scan QR codes.